Everyone, this is Shiloh. I feel like I show him at least once in every video, but he's just my little guy. So this is my baby. Shiloh, what do we think about mommy leaving for the weekend? How do we feel about that? Currently, I am in packing mode. And every time I bring out this orange suitcase, the cat is not happy. He comes over and hangs out. But I'm going to Houston for the Taylor Swift concert and to spend like a cute little girls' weekend with two of my friends. So I have to pack. Literally, it is the day that I leave. I just got off of work and I have to somehow scrounge everything up. Now, the best way to get in the mood, I'm gonna turn on the TV, go to YouTube, and listen to unreleased Taylor Swift music. Currently, I cannot stop listening to iHeart? Yeah, here we go. Country Taylor is where it's at. Okay, I'm predominantly packed, but I am just going to quickly work some magic right here. I'm making a silly little shirt for one of my friends. Right after I packed up like all my makeup, I realized that I didn't do my makeup for tonight because I am secretly performing in my dance team's showcase tonight. So last year I was the president of the North Texas Emeralds, live, laugh, love, forever and ever, NTE. It was genuinely like the time of my life. I had so much fun with everyone. I still have, you know, a decent amount of friends from the team. And this year is the 10th anniversary of the organization. And so they're doing something special where they are inviting, or they did invite alumni to participate in one of the dances. Extra fun fact, the song that we're dancing to, let me just fix my beauty blender, was actually the song that I was going to do for my solo last year until I realized it was way too fast for the kind of choreography I wanted and I switched it to Dua Lipa. So we get to do this cute little like fun casual palm routine to Don't Stop Me Now by Queen. It's so precious. I'm just excited to dance with the people that I love because the alumni actually get to dance with the officers. And everyone on officer line was someone that was on the team with me that I led last year. And it's just so stinking fun. And I love and miss everyone. And everyone on that line and on that team is just working so hard. And I'm just so proud. I really am. It's super nostalgic. And I'm so excited to go see the show and be in the show for like, you know, 2 minutes. But then of course, there's the fact that after the show, I have to drive to Houston for 5 hours. So that's gonna be a treat, to say the least. All right, we are en route to go pick up Chloe. I have my show hair in. I've never done this hairstyle before, but it is like a French braid dupe twists down the side. I don't like how this piece is like weird, but it's there. It is what it is. Mock French braided into the back and it turns into a ponytail. Super easy. I think I did it in like 5 minutes. It only took like 3 elastics and 2 bobby pins. I got my dance earrings in. Got my handy dandy little purple fix. Okay, howdy. I am backstage. This is crazy. So they all go through the wings right there. Secret tunnel.
I love to watch the vlogs. I'm a biggest fan and I'm so excited to be here.
She's the director. She's kicking ass.
I'm
she
trying.
Did it. I'm proud of you.
I'm so excited.
Please hydrate. I can't have you getting hurt and yes. Passing out.
I'll try not to.
I've never seen the glitter background before. Yeah.
Thank you. Strike a pose.
My keys, but it is the day of the concert and Chloe and Corinne and I are getting breakfast. My throat hurts because we listened all the way from like debut to like the back half of Red just straight on our drive. My throat hurts. I was singing the entire time. Okay, so we're at Bon Appetit Cafe. We just put in our order. They dipped to go get coffee at another place. But yeah, I'm just waiting on my croissant sandwich and extra crispy hash browns. It's like 10:40, 10:50-ish in the morning. We have to start getting ready at noon because we need to get to the place that's gonna have our party bus at like between 2 and 3. I think we leave at 3 and then we're 30-ish minutes away. Is that right? Is that math? Let's hope so. Okay, electric guitar.
For real.
Ooh!
I shouldn't have talked to cavities, a mystery cat. He's called the hidden paw.
Look, Dutch Bros! The party bus is here.
Hey guys, how are you?
Good. Pat, you don't know what
I don't understand how this is real life.
Thank you. would go as far as to say, you're making me feel powerful.
Oh,
Yeah.
part of the show that I always just get all excited about. You know, it's just me and you and an instrument. It's a very, very intimate venue. I've been doing different songs every night, which has been really, really fun.
Okay. Oh, God. I'm, like, stressing out.
Because, you know, it's the ERAS tour. We gotta be, like, having some surprises from different albums.
Different albums?
I don't know why, I just really wanted to play this one tonight.
Oh, God.
I've played it in a really long time. Kind of based it off of, like, a sort of a twisted Alice in Wonderland kind of...
Oh, my God!
Baby, like I did before. You're not
drink's almost done, shoes are in hand, we are tired. I'm trying to get them to take us to a Whataburger.
Bathroom, life is just a classroom. The room burns are terrible and cruel. The honey folks said they are true. She's not a saint and she's not what you think. She's an actress.